Hello everybody, here we're going with the next model of ornithopter, and this time we have something much more advanced. Well, like I'm always evolving in every model and testing this balance, rubber tension. Well, let's take a look at this and let's just tell me what you think. In this one I still have to make the holders. And I think it's nothing, as you can see, the window opens and close. Now it doesn't open very well because I have to leave. Now I just need to regulate the wires and the rubbers, but it doesn't make it more like this. But here we are, almost ready to fly. The feathers are made with the bamboo spines, and the spine has been heat treated to curve and to give each one each configuration. As you can see, they are not all the same, and it has a curvature to follow to make the foil, as you can see downstairs. So it will work as a ball. It is not the same like making a stride. As you can see, it opened and closed very smoothly. Well, I have to put the holder on that one here. When I put the holder, it will move more.